We're learning more about what cracked this case. As 12 News' Toni Valliere reports, the taser left behind some valuable information.
This is the taser Dean of Criminal Justice Brian Doro uses to teach students at Waukesha County Technical College.
Almost paralyzes them, incapacitates an individual while the taser is being deployed.
Doro says that's likely how musician Frank Allman felt when he was tased. According to a criminal complaint released Friday, Salah Salahuddin had Universal Allah purchase a taser to rob Allman because he had a concealed carry permit. They had it shipped to a Milwaukee salon where Allah worked.
Anyone with a CCW permit can purchase a taser, but I can't even hold this taser without a CCW permit. Once it's used, though, it can easily be traced back to the person who purchased it.
Once you deploy the taser, two prongs come out along with numbered confetti.
Michael Allen owns Brew City Shooter Supply in Milwaukee. He says Milwaukee police came to his store soon after the robbery asking questions about the confetti.
They can put it under a microscope and get your numbers, and then that will basically trace it back to the registered taser.
Toni Valliere, WISN 12 News.
And the criminal complaint also says Allah knew the taser could be traced, but he planned on telling police it was stolen.